Hi, I'm Grete from Scandinavian Today. I'm going to make a Norwegian fish dinner. And it was actually invented many years ago when the Swedish Prince was visiting Bergen in Norway and he wanted to have cod. So this dish was then invented and it is absolutely delicious, easy to make. Let's get going with it.
The first step for my prinsefisk is to boil the cod. And I'm actually making a small portion today, I have to admit that. So I have 1 cup of water and then I have the piece of fish here. It's about 1/2 pound of fish. So I put that in the water as well as 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And I'm going to boil this for about 12 minutes. That should be sufficient. Of course, I'll put a lid on. And I will be back. And here you see the ingredients for the sauce. I'm going to use the following. 1 1/2 tablespoon of butter. I'm going to use about 1/2 cup of fish stock. 1/3 cup of flour. I'm going to use 1 egg yolk, 1/2 lemon, and optional, you can also add about 1/4 cup of sherry in the sauce, but you can decide if you want it or not. And now I'm going to combine all the ingredients in my saucepan here. So first of all, I'm going to add the butter and melt that. And the butter is melted, so I'll add the flour. Comes in now. Keep stirring, turn down the heat a little bit. Make sure it gets mixed well. And then I'm going to add the fish stock. Here it comes. And keep stirring. And you want to make sure you don't have any lumps in it, of course. So just keep stirring until it's all combined. And of course you can add more fish stock if it gets too thick, which I am going to do. And of course we also want to add the lemon juice, so don't forget that, as well as the sherry comes here. I poured in the flour as well as the cream and the fish soup, and I'm mixing it all up, and then finally I'm going to add the egg yolk, and here it comes. And now we have the nice heavy sauce. Okay, a little bit more cream pour in. And you might want to make it a little thinner. You can just add some more fish stock. And I'm now ready to serve my boiled cod. And here I have some of the sauce. I pour it around the cod. And on top of the cod, I'm going to add some boiled shrimp. Like that. And I'm also going to serve it with boiled asparagus, a little bit of parsley. Here it is, and we are ready to eat our wonderful cod dish. And of course the dinner looks wonderful and I am looking forward to eating it. It's very healthy. So here we get a piece of the cod and the shrimp and some of the sauce. Very good. Excellent. And of course the asparagus are nice. And of course I also have a potato. So we have a little bit of everything here. Please enjoy. And of course, skål to all of you. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it so much. And let me know if you have any suggestions about Nordic food, Scandinavian food. I would love to hear from you. Thank you. Skål. Have a great day.